Ensign Kim, personal log, stardate 51186.2. Working with 7 of 9 is starting to get a little awkward. Tom's right. Anything more than friendship is a bad idea. But I can't stop thinking about her.
You wish to see me, Ensign?
I had this midnight inspiration about reconfiguring astrometric projectors. I hope you weren't regenerating.
I was not.
This is tricky stuff. It could use your touch. Your way of looking at things, a fresh perspective.
Your data.
Why don't you sit down?
I prefer to stand.
This could take a while. You'd be more comfortable.
Comfort is irrelevant. We're here to work.
Okay.
Slide is insufficient.
But it's relaxing, don't you think? After hours, quiet. Voyager isn't all Jeffrey's tubes and cargo bays, you know? Tell you what, when we're done here, I'll take you to the holodeck. We'll run the Qatarian moonrise simulation. It's beautiful.
Beauty is irrelevant. Unless you wish to change the nature of our affiliation.
What do you mean?
I may be new to individuality, but I'm not ignorant of human behavior. I've noticed your attempts to engage me in idle conversation. And I see the way your pupils dilate when you look at my body.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Obviously, you've suggested a visit to the holodeck in the hopes of creating a romantic mood. Are you in love with me, Ensign?
Well, no.
Then you wish to copulate?
No! I mean, I don't know what I mean.
All of these elaborate rituals of deception. I didn't realize becoming human again would be such a challenge. Sexuality is particularly complex. As Borg, we had no need for seduction, no time for single-cell fertilization. We saw a species we wanted, and we assimilated it. Nevertheless, I am willing to explore my humanity. Take off your clothes.
Seven.
Don't be alarmed. I won't hurt you.
Look, this is a little sudden. I was just trying to... part of the team. You know, maybe we should just quit for now.
All right. Let me know when you wish to resume our work.